Welcome to the Flaw Podcast.
Texaco, now owned by Chevron, deliberately dumped billions of gallons of cancer-causing oil waste into rivers and streams. You know, we started the case thinking we're lawyers. We're going to go to court and get a remedy for our clients. Chevron didn't think that way. They captured essentially a pocket of the U.S. federal judiciary and prosecuted me and detained me. I was a corporate prisoner.